Ladies and gentlemen. This is a Jazzy Fizzle production.
So melodic, this beat rolls right through my chest. Everybody, Martin, Poppy came to party. Grab somebody, work your body, work your body. Let me see you one, two, step. Rock it, don't stop it. Everybody get on the floor. Bring the party up.
Hello, and welcome to the 16th edition of our very own Paw Print Newscast.
Today is the last day of the first semester, and schedules will all be changing. So please make sure you get into your class and on time.
Also, today is the last day to register for the February ACT.
Don Johnson's Prom Palace of Northwest Street is looking for ladies to work on Mondays, Wednesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays. Contact them to apply at 419-227-5110.
Everyone enjoy your three-day weekend because we will not be at school Monday. Due to Martin Luther King Day, he had a dream.
Now, Alex Kennedy with our Student of the Week.
Man, you ever just wanna go riding around? No worries. Well, that's this kind of song. Yeah, all right.
I'm here with Senior Student of the Week, Logan Schaefer, former football star and future baseball star. Logan, can you tell us a little bit about the baseball team this year?
We did pretty good last year, all the way to districts. I'm hoping we go this year. We got a lot of returning guys. Hopefully the younger guys can step up and fill in some spots if we need them. But overall, I think we should do pretty good.
Yeah, and what position do you play?
Center field.
Awesome. And who's your favorite MLB team?
New York Yankees.
So what do you and your friends like to do in your free time?
Usually we go to make our monthly Denny's run about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. It's about when the food tastes pretty good.
Denny's is always pretty good. Where do you work right now?
Millie's in Ottaville.
Lit. I heard you got a new Jeep. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
It's 99 Jeep Wrangler TJ. It's got a 4-inch lift kit on it with 35-inch tires, light bars, bumper, you know, the cool stuff.
It's got all the stuff. You know any good off-roading spots?
There's a place over on State. It's a pretty long track. You got a little round, big old mud pit, kind of. Yeah, it's pretty fun.
Anybody wants to go off-roading, check it out. Can you tell us a little bit about your plans after high school?
I'd like to go play football somewhere. I know probably D3 or Ohio Wesley maybe is what I'm looking at right now. So we'll see how it goes.
That'd be awesome. Yeah. There you have it. Senior Student of the Week, Logan Schaefer. Back to the studio.
Mama, am I the only one that's dying of starvation right now?
Nah, dude, I'm super hungry.
Man, I'm hungry too. You wanna go get some food?
Yeah, where do you guys wanna go?
You know what? I just passed the Skyline on the way here. It sounds pretty good. You wanna go there?
You know, when the weather's cold, chili's one of my favorite foods to eat.
Yeah, I could really go for one of those Coney dogs at the moment.
I've never been there before. Do you guys know what else they have on the menu?
Hey, you should get a three-way.
Wait, what's a three-way?
It's only spaghetti with chili and cheese on top.
Sounds great. I think we'll get that.
Man, guys, I'm starving. Let's go.
I thought we were great. You took your love back and ran. And I don't wanna go, go. I don't wanna go, go. I don't wanna go, no. I don't wanna go, no. I don't want to part this path if I gotta do it solo.
Sports
is where
the
Bat Boys basketball team was defeated this past Friday by Salina 66-47. They jumped on down to St. Henry High School, where they were also defeated 67-43. Tonight, they're going to head on over to Defiance High School up north. Going to try to get on the board with a WBL win. Then they're going to jump back to the Tub Saturday night as they're going to take on the Bearcats of Spencerville. Theme will be announced Friday after that game.
Girls basketball won against Ottaville Tuesday night 46-43.
then you can catch them back in action on Saturday against New Philadelphia High School at Ohio Northern University.
Or you can catch wrestling at Maumee Bay Classic this weekend too.
Swim team has their invitational at Walpock tomorrow. Get out there and support if you can. The bowling team was defeated against OG, but they will be back in action on the 16th at 20th Century Lanes against Temple Christian. Go on out and support if you can.
The powerlifting team, the first meet is Saturday. Hop on down and support them. Bang! Now, out to Haley and Ashlyn with the weather.
You say, what if I hurt you? What if I leave you? What if I find somebody else and I don't need you? What if this goes south? What if I mess you up? You say, what if I break...
Hi, Haley.
Hey, Ash, how are you doing?
Good. A little cold.
Yeah, a little windy out here.
What are you doing this weekend?
You know, I got a basketball game at ONU this Saturday.
All right.
Seems exciting.
Yep, hope you win.
Thank
Good
you.
Luck. Thank you. Let's go to the weekend weather. So on Friday, it's going to be 27 degrees, partly cloudy.
Saturday, high of 31, and it's going to be cloudy.
And Sunday, high of 35 and partly cloudy.
All right. Now up to the halls with the polls.
Jackson, who's your favorite offensive lineman?
I'd have to say Richie Incognito.
It was also my favorite.
Good.
So tell me, who's your favorite WWE wrestler?
I don't know. I'm a pretty big fan, but I'd have to say Big Show.
It's a good one. So do you prefer dictionaries or thesauruses?
Dictionaries.
It's a good choice. So, Elena, what did you like most about 2016?
Getting accepted in the NHS.
It's a good one.
So tell me, who is the biggest competition for bowling?
Well, definitely not Timmy, but I'm going to say Cole McKinney.
He's pretty tough.
Yeah, he definitely is.
Blondes or brunettes?
My wife's a blonde. It better be a blonde.
Rihanna or Beyonce?
Definitely Beyonce.
There you have it. Blondes or brunettes?
Brunettes.
Rihanna or Beyonce?
Neither.
Beyonce or Rihanna?
Beyonce.
Blondes or brunettes?
Blondes.
Blondes or brunettes?
I'm going to go with blondes. Beyonce or Rihanna? Rihanna.
There you have it.
Balds or mullets?
That's tough. When I met my husband, he had a mullet.
Adam Levine or Kenny Chesney?
Adam Levine.
Ooh, I agree.
Or brunettes?
I'm going to have to say whatever color hair my wife currently has.
Rihanna or Beyonce?
Beyonce.
I'm here with Jeremiah Bolin. Who do you think is doing the Super Bowl this year?
The Dallas Cowboys.
Yep, that's a good choice. I'm here with Ethan Colehorst. Ethan, who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl this year?
Green Bay's going to go all the way and win it.
It's a very good choice.
I'm with Kiana, and I'm wondering if you like blondes or brunettes.
Brunettes?
Of course. I'm here with Megan, and I was wondering if you like Beyonce or Rihanna.
Rihanna.
That's good.
I'm wondering if you like Kings Island or Disneyland.
Probably Disneyland.
Perfect.
Annika, and I was just wondering if you like Beyonce or Rihanna.
Rihanna.
That's great.
I'm here with Abby, and do you like Beyonce or Rihanna?
Probably Beyonce.
That's good.
Hi, I'm with Gage, and I'm wondering if you like blondes or brunettes.
Blonde.
Perfect.
Zoe, and I was wondering if you like blondes or brunettes.
Blonde, 100%.
All right, that's great. And I'm wondering if you like blondes or brunettes.
Blondes.
Perfect. Joshua, and I was wondering if you like blondes or brunettes.
Blondes.
All right, perfect.
Were Beyonce or Rihanna?
Sophia, obviously. You already know.
Someone just to keep her on.
How am I supposed to land such a great girl in such a short time? What you got?
There's these compatibility things that the Paw Print is doing. Yeah. It'll help us find a fantastic girl, not just a great girl.
I know what you're talking about. They like pair you up with girls from your grade and other grades.
And I'm pretty sure they're only four quarters.
Hey, that's 10 dimes, 100 pennies, one whole dollar. Great, I think they're probably in by now. Let's go pick them up.
Yeah.
Will, the papers are in. Who'd you get?
Oh, I got a great girl.
Me too. Let's go see if we can land him a date.
Wait. I'm really excited, but like, kind of nervous.
Ah, don't be. Well, it's easier than you think. I mean, they are your soulmate.
Okay.
Let's go.
So, you know how we were compatible in the Paw Print thing? Do you want to go on a date on Valentine's Day?
Oh my gosh, I would love to. I was hoping you'd ask.
Yeah, Abby, you know, I'd love to take you out on a date sometime. Will you be my Valentine?
Oh my gosh, Drew, of course.
Yes!
Then we could all go on a date together. Yeah.
I knew we picked the right girls.
Yeah, we did.
Students, please fill out your compatibility test now. In a couple of weeks, you will have two reports available, each sold for $1. Stay tuned to the PPNC, and we will let you know when the reports are available.
Everything you own in the box to the left, in the closet.
Everybody knows she's a perfect 10. And I'm hanging on tight till the whole thing ends.
Hello, I'm here with Connor Gnarski. Connor, I'm going to play a song. You're helping me finish the lyrics.
Okay.
Oh, wow. What up? I'm here with Barbar. I'm gonna play a little song here, and you're gonna help me finish the lyrics.
Please don't waste my time. I say I totally agree. See, girl, I'm fine with that. I done gave my watches away.
Ain't got no time for that.
Ain't got no time for that. Asking where's my heart.
Good luck finding that.
Good luck finding that.
Hello, I'm here with Sofalo. We're gonna do some more finished lyrics.
Do this one favor for me.
Hi, I'm here with Trey Terry, and we're gonna do finish the lyrics.
Hi.
Hey, I need you, and every time I see you, my feelings get deeper. I miss you. I really wanna kiss you, but.
678-999-8212. Hello, I'm here with Kobe Burchett. We're gonna do some finished lyrics. Is that alright, Kobe?
Yep.
Okay.
Ain't like before. I still love it, but I used to love it more. FaceTime with my shorty on tour.
We're texting purple hearts cause she knows that we're at war.
She texting purple hearts cause she know that we're at war, yeah.
You're pretty much done.
Hello, I'm here with Calb.
What's up? I'm Calb.
He's Calb.
Pretty girls stand up. All the pretty boys stand up.
Pretty boys in the building.
This right here is my swag. All the girls are on me swag. Swag.
I'm here with a mystery character today.
Dark John.
Say my name, you acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby, why the sudden change?
Hamburger pickle on top makes your heart go flippity flop.
Have you had your QP today?
Tell me what you really like, and baby I can take my time, we don't ever have.
Thank you for watching this edition of the Paw Print Newscast.
Sophomores and juniors, if you are interested in being a member of the Paw Print next year, check your email for the application from Mr. Gomez.
Also, didn't the Paw Print come out today?
You know what, Will? I think it did.
Make sure you go out and get those if you don't want to miss it.
It's only 25 cents.
Also, students, we are still accepting random clip submissions.
Yes, so please send those in so we can evaluate them and maybe put them on the show.
Also, the Interact Club is sponsoring a game of dodgeball after the boys' basketball game against Wapak on January 20th. Everyone's invited.
Also, Interact is looking for staff members to play during halftime on the game.
Thank you for watching.
The Hit Brainiac.
here with Connor Narski. Connor, I'm going to play a song, and you're going to help me finish the lyrics.
Okay.
All right. Let's do that.
All right, let's do it.
Man, I really need a Valentine's Day date.
Yeah, man, I really need someone just to keep around.
I know. How am I supposed to find such a great girl in such a short time?
I think there's these compatibility tests for the Paw Print. Like, they're just doing them. I think they're only like $1. I'm not supposed to say that yet. But this date, this Valentine's Day.
I just snorted in your
head. Come here.
I just snorted in your head.
Think it'd be great this Valentine's Day?
Of course, well,
I wasn't done.
Hoping you'd ask me.
I wasn't done.
Yes.
If you go out on a date with me on Valentine's Day.
Go.
Well, they're in, man. Who'd you get?
Oh, I got a great girl.
Me too. Let's go see if we can land them a date.
Oh, wait. It sounds great, but like, I'm really nervous.
Aw, don't be, Willie. It's easier than you think. I mean, they are your soulmate.
Okay,
that's it. Let's do that again.
Hello, I'm here with a mystery character.
Dr. Nana.
Say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. If you ain't running
gay. Say my name.
Oh, I'm itchy.
Alright, ready?
Oh.